Hello guys, this is Praveen from TechEmpty.com. Here is a tutorial on how to install WhatsApp on a PC to Bluestacks Android Emulator. It is mandatory to have Bluestacks Android Emulator to use WhatsApp on your PC. Here I would like to show you the complete way on how to download Bluestacks and installing Bluestacks and then downloading WhatsApp through Bluestacks Android Emulator. First of all, you need to download Bluestacks on your PC. It's a 103 MB file. Just go through the link provided in the description of this video to download this file, and the link look like this, and we are downloading here, and it will prompt you to download the file. Just click save file to download the Bluestacks Android Emulator executable file onto your computer. Here we already downloaded the same, and just open it and follow the on-screen instructions to install the same on your PC. We have already downloaded and installed Bluestacks on your PC. Here is the icon, and we are opening the same. Wait for a few seconds until it loads. Yes, here is the dashboard of Bluestacks app layer for Windows, and it is compatible to Vista, Windows XP, or any Windows versions, or even compatible with Mac. Here we are following with the tutorial installing on how to installing WhatsApp on PC. So for that, it's a messaging app. So go to this messaging app, and here you'll find the featured applications, the top four messaging apps. Here install, just install WhatsApp, and it will search all the available platforms. Here 1G and etc. Here select any one of the third party to download the same onto your PC. Here I'm selecting one, WhatsApp, and it's downloading. After the download completes, it itself installs onto your Bluestacks Android Emulator. And you can see here the status is changed to install. So to browse the apps, you need to go to apps, my apps section. Then here you'll find WhatsApp. Just click on it to open. Here you'll get agreement notification. Just click agree and continue. And then you need to select respective country. Then your mobile number followed by the suffix. Just enter your mobile number and enjoy using WhatsApp on your PC. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more tutorials. Thanks.